Garrett Augustus Morgan Sr. was an African-American inventor, businessman, and community leader. His most notable inventions were a three-position traffic signal and a smoke hood, a predecessor to the gas mask, notably used in a 1916 tunnel construction disaster rescue. Morgan also discovered and developed a chemical hair processing and straightening solution. He created a successful company based on his hair product inventions, along with a complete line of hair care products, and became involved in the civic and political advancement of African Americans, especially in and around Cleveland, Ohio.